A Riverside County correctional deputy has pleaded not guilty to felony drug and gun charges after prosecutors say he was caught with more than 100 pounds worth of fentanyl pills. Authorities making that discovery during a traffic stop when they pulled over 25-year-old Jorge Roca on the 10 freeway on Sunday. Deputies say a loaded gun was also found in Roca's car. Roca has worked for the sheriff's department since 2019 and has since resigned from his position. He's now being held on a $5 million bail.